Don't book a cab without watching this.
Recently, I came back from Bangalore and Delhi airport se mujhe ghar jana tha and I had two huge bags with me. To maine Uber aur Ola ki price dekhi and as usual, kaafi mehengi thi. Uber was showing 637 rupees and Ola was 571 rupees. Maine online EV taxi startup Blue Smart ke baare mein kaafi padha tha and achhe reviews bhi sune the. So I decided to open their app and check the prices and bam, it was available for 424 rupees. The only catch is, aapko Blue Smart cabs schedule karni padti hain at least 15 to 30 minutes in advance, but there is no surge pricing in Blue Smart.
And best part, अगर आप airport या railway station से book करते हो, तो इसकी डिक्की में कोई CNG kit नहीं होती, तो आप आराम से अपना सामान रख सकते हो।
कुछ नया पता चला? तो subscribe button दबा दो।